level of competition to Call of Duty. We've taken the best parts of the multiplayer experience and combined that with a vastly improved AI and our new mechanic of creating your own squad mates. All the hard work you've put into customizing, playing, and prestiging your squad can now be put to use on a brand new playing field. Squads is for all skill levels and offers a variety of gameplay modes to choose from, both solo and cooperative. Your progress here counts towards multiplayer, so you'll be earning XP and ranking up by playing squads. Let's look at some of the modes. In our new squad versus squad mode, you'll be able to compete against other players one-on-one with your squads as teammates. It'll take more than just your personal skill in this mode. A winning strategy will come from finding the right combination of loadouts for each soldier in your squad. In Wargame, you will handpick five of your squadmates to battle it out against an advanced AI-controlled team that replicates the full multiplayer experience. Wargame can be played in every game mode available in multiplayer.
Kill confirmed.
We've added an all-new four-player co-op mode called Safeguard. This was inspired by survival in Modern Warfare 3. In this wave-based mode, you get to use all of the toys of multiplayer, including killstreaks, perks, and weapons. And finally, in Squad Assault, you and your friends play in an epic six-player co-op match against an offline player squad. You'll be able to matchmake against squads made by players around the world or choose one of your friends' squads to assault. You'll be able to challenge these offline squads with five other players or go in solo with five of your squad members. This mode adds a sense of strategy to the offline player as well, as not only will they choose the loadouts of their offline squad, but they also get to choose the map and mode that their squad will defend, and they will be earning XP if their squad does well. With squads, we've taken some of our innovative new game mechanics and created a whole new gameplay experience for players to enjoy.